Hey guys, DeckBaze, and welcome back to A Half Inch Time Modded episode 7, 8, I don't know actually. So let's begin with this episode's levels. Oh, it's so disorienting where the new levels are. This is new. Oh, very bad level. And something tower level. I think those are the new ones. So yeah, I actually downloaded this one, random test level. Just a small test level made to test some of the features. So I wanted to see how good a test level could be for someone. And you can see on the picture, there are like, they haven't made anything to the level, what I can see at least, just some stairs and platforms. So the background and stuff is default, I think. So I wanted to see how that could be. So let's begin. Okay, so there's no music and... Well, it's so quiet. So yeah. Too quiet. So, for this episode's hats and dice, I downloaded this Danganronpa version 3. So it's the detective hat. I don't know if I can find it. Only find it on the detective hat level. And the Hammer Kid. So it's the Hammer Bro from Mario. And there's the new die, Soldier from the Surface. It's from, what is it called? Let's see, Cave Story, yeah. Really good game, really good game. And yeah, this one, Klonoa's Hat. So these are the things for this episode. And let's see if I can find, let's see. The Widow. No. Got that in the last episode, I believe. The Widow. Cute and dangerous. Did I get this as well? I don't remember. But there we got this one. Oh, it didn't look so good actually. It looked better. This is better. No, but didn't like that so much, actually, as I had hoped to. So let's stick with this one. What? There's nothing to.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. So this is odd. Let's see for the new stuff in here. Is there anything new? Kits hat. There we go. Ultimate Detective Hat. We could get it here. So it's on. It's not straight. Oh, it's the Sprint Hat. But that's not the Detective Hat. Oh, they lured me. Oh, and this one. What happened? So I'm back. yeah, I tested that one sometimes, and the game crashed every time. So I will probably just forget about that one. So yeah, let's continue. The Klonoa's Hat, and I believe it's the, yeah, it's the running. But I really like this one. I haven't played Klonoa. I want to play at least the one. Well, again, it crashed one more time. I don't really know why this time. I don't know if it's this level or what. But yeah, let's do this. It's actually a pretty good testament, I have to say. So far it's pretty good. There's no music, that's very annoying. But otherwise, it's pretty good. Oh, it's a long line. There we go. For being a test level, it was pretty fun. So yeah, I don't know if I showed you. I don't know, I think I did. You can run to this one. But I don't know if this will crash as well. So I will change this fast. So there we go. Let's continue with. Where is it? A very bad level, I think. Yeah, I had so many levels. I think I have to. Organize this a little. A very bad level. Let's go. Whoa. So yeah, I actually wanted to see how bad this could be.
Hi there, young one. I am from a far away land. You may call.
Yeah, right. Whoops. What is this? You can't. Oh, this is so bad. At least the title is correct. Is there a goal? This is so bullshit. Everything about this is bullshit. Well, you can't even jump so far. Everything is bumpy. Okay, so I warn you not to download this. I don't even know why the guy put it. Oh, look at this. There's some. I don't see goal. Whoa. Okay, let's see. See if I can stand over here. I don't think there's no shadow. Oh, there's a shadow. But no, I can't stand there. So, yeah, there's no point in playing this. Back to hub. Yeah, the reason was I want to see how bad could the level be, actually. But that is not even a joke. It's so bad. Put it down from the workshop, please. Please just do that for everyone's sake. The curious ones. So yeah. Let's continue with Subcon Tower. Can you navigate your way up to Subcon Tower? This level requires the hookshot badge and the drill mask. Nice. Custom music is always nice. Love it. That's a big plus for me right now. Yeah. The Klonoa hat, of course it is. So, from now on I will only choose mask from there, because I don't want the Klonoa mask or the other one. And I actually remember that they said the level was very dark. There's a balloon over there, so I can just jump to that. What? Oh, I... What? Okay. Okay. So they fall. Now I know that. There's something over there. I don't see... Over the balloon, there is something. But... There's something. Let's see this again. Where's the balloon? Over there. Okay. Let's jump to this one. Let's jump over this. And... Oh, this was bad. What? What was that? I don't know. Okay, okay. I think I have a pattern. Oh, there's a... Oh, I missed it. Do it again. Well, no, I don't see the thing. Oh, well, that was a bad jump. There we go. There we go. Maybe. Oh, there we go. Yeah, yeah. Well, no, I can stand on this one. Oh, yeah. Good. Oh, I can just... Well... Oh, it's higher. Oh. I don't know why they chose this level to be so dark. It's not a good idea. What? What should... Oh, I got a checkpoint. Okay, okay, I'm going to do it easy for me. So I'm just going to do this. Okay. Oh, you're going to go outside. No, wrong. There we go. And I want the astronaut. Okay. Oh, yeah, got it. Should I go from here? Okay, okay. Well, I don't think that was the right way to go. Do I have to use the Dweller Mask? Is that the thing? Okay, okay. Oh, no, there's something. What? Okay, so I actually don't really like this guessing game for me. It doesn't really feel like I'm playing the level. Oh, now I see. Ooh, that was close. Oh, there's so much glimmer. Oh, that's some long jumps. Well, now I know at least where I should go. And I can't say I like this kind of thing, that the stage is so damn dark. So you have to... what is it called? You have to... You have to you have to change gamma or the brightness. I don't like that kind of thing. That's a cheap thing to do. But I think I can see a little thingy here. Yeah, it was right. Ooh! No! No! Now, let's be very careful. I can hear it, but where is it? Oh. Oh. No! So let's go back here. Or? No? Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, awesome. Can I go up? Oh, let's just see. There we go. No, we're out of this place. No! What am I doing? Oh, no. Oh. Here we go, yet again. Yeah, there we go. Can't go. Where should it go? In here, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's so dark. Oh. Oh, there we go. Too dark. Okay, so I completed 2 levels, and this episode was pretty shit, I have to say. So I have... Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah, so I have to complete at least one more. So, these two... wait a minute, I should just see if there's anything else. Yeah, well, no, there isn't. So these two, they are a replica of each other. This is the easy one, this is the hard one. So, I want to try the Wet Mushroom Heaven. It's going to be hard. I think it says that. Be warned, unless you are an original boop or a member of the Deathless Wetless Club, do not attempt this mushroom packed action adventure. So, what I understand about that is it's very hard. But the hell one is even harder. So, I don't think it can get any harder than. What was it called? Oh, that. The Unforgiving Rift, it was the hardest. So if it's harder than that, we will not complete it in this episode. Yeah, let's go.
Welcome to Heaven Times Fun. I hope you like mushrooms, and pain, and crying, because you're gonna get all three. Don't bonk on the last cheese, and don't blame me for this either. This is all her boy's fault. I'm so sorry.
Okay. That was nice. I liked the intro. But I'm actually going to cheese this. What? I have to. There. You remember me? Yeah, I don't like mushrooms. So I'm going to just jump through this. That was actually pretty easy, yes, to do that. Okay, it's not that hard, I have to say. But I have a feeling I have to just continue to do this without the checkpoint. I think I have to... Let's see. Whoa. Two. No! Oh, yeah, there you go. And... come on! Oh, that was close. Yeah, there we go. No! Ooh. Okay. There we go. That was a double jump. I got it. Is this a checkpoint? No. So, how could this be? How could this lead me? Oh, okay. Whoa! Wow, awesome. No! Come on, come on! Oh, that was so close! That was so close! Oh. Okay, okay. They just moved. Well, I know that. Well, this moves as well, and just move to the goal. Well, it's not the goal, I know that. Oh. But hopefully there's a checkpoint. Why isn't there a checkpoint? Why are you so mean? It's long as well. Okay. What the? There is a checkpoint. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. I didn't even see if there even was one. Come on. No, of course not. I don't know how to do this. Let's just heal one time. So over here? Yeah, there we go. There we go. One jump. Okay, I forgot about that. I actually forgot about that. Stuff at me. Yeah, I think I have to end the episode here. So in the next episode we will continue on this part. And yeah, I know it wasn't much content in this episode, but what are you gonna do? The game crashed like 4 times on me. So yeah, I actually have to get rid of that one and that one. They just doesn't work. But let's see if I can. I can. Okay. So I can use this one. So I will use this one. But those two are gone. They just crashed the game. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed this episode. See you again on Wednesday. Bye.